question for you. Maybe. Maybe your mom can answer this. Are you afraid of the dark? Do you have a nightlight in your room? You do? When I was growing up, I really didn't like the dark. In fact, I always made my parents have the hall light on and my door open so that there would be light in my room when I was going to bed. Because I was really scared of what was in the dark. And the dark can be scary, right? Because we don't know what's in it. We can't see everything in the room. Maybe, yeah, there may be a dinosaur. There may be a dinosaur hiding for us. Or other creepy, scary things waiting for us in the dark. And that's why we're afraid, because we don't know what... We don't know what's in the dark. Good morning, Katrina. I mean, you don't like to be afraid, right? We'd like to know what is in front of us. We'd like to know, be able to see what's happening. And when we can't, it's very scary. Now, do you know that God gives us the light? God gives us the light in Jesus. And through Jesus, we have a light that lets us know everything's going to be okay. Because he's always going to be there for us. There's no reason to be afraid. That's why he says, have no fear, little flock, in our gospel for today. We don't have to be afraid. We don't have to be afraid of the dark. Another boat climbing.
No, this is going to be easy.
It's my first one in 2 years. So. But God makes sure that we're not afraid, that we don't have any reason to be afraid. So let us pray. Dear God, we thank you for the light that is Jesus Christ, that he shines in our life, and so that we no longer need to fear because he is with us always. Show us the way forward in you, that you are with us always. Amen. Thank you.